With the abstract pieces, I'm moving around a lot more. I'm, you know, stepping back. I'm using a lot more of my body. It's more physical. And I think that's why with the abstract work, because I'm moving around a lot more and my body's moving, it feels more open and more more connected to something I really can't see.